There are 141 new COVID-19 cases in La Crosse County over the past week. That is nearly double the number of new cases from the week prior. 39 cases on Saturday is the largest one-day case jump in the county since the start of the pandemic. The new cases are 15.8% of all testing done of county residents, I should say. There are now 195 active cases in the county with 990 people recovered.